Hello everyone and welcome back. We are in Vintage Story. And we are going to go south today. I wanted to, some things on the map I want to check out. I want to see, for one, if this is bauxite. And there's a couple areas down here I just want to check out. Maybe for the temporary shelter, or possibly my very first shelter in this playthrough, in this series, season 2. And I also saw some clay on the map. Where was it at? I think that's clay. And I think that's clay. Possibly here and here. And we'll see. I remember seeing fire clay, but I don't remember where I saw it. I bet you that, see that in that hillside? I bet you that is bauxite. That would be awesome if it is. Got more tin ore here. I'm going to go ahead and mark that now. Oops. Yes, bauxite sand. That means there is bauxite. I believe that means there is bauxite here. I'm going to grab all these berries. Where was I? I'm going to go more south. Not seeing a lot of flint. Dead hair, partially eaten. Let's go ahead and just see if there's anything there. I might get a piece of meat. Piece of leather. We'll take that. I'm going to continue on. Take these. No seed. There's some seeds from that one. We've got redwoods over there too. That is awesome. I see a bunch of berries up there. Might as well go ahead and get them now. Don't want to jump for me today. these berries kind of keep me fed through the night. Suvite, that means it's possible meteoric iron under there. I wonder how you spell that. Oops. Excuse me, and 10, no, there's meteoric iron there, isn't that pretty awesome? Okay, we're gonna mark this. I'm picking them all up. I need to go due east. Check a couple places over here. Well, that was sand there, not clay. And I could be collecting these buried bushes, but I'm not going to do that until find where temporary base is going to be. Fire clay right here. Certainly in a rainy area. I know the more terrain I cover and open up, the less terrain, that's the more terrain that's generated for when I open, when I start 1.16. Any ruins down here? There's a little small one there. Maybe go west for a little bit. This is a rainy, rainy area. Is that over there? There's tops of lava or something. I'm going to attempt to kill a cow. After I dump this stuff, let's head back. There's lots of areas back here. More Suvite. I'm going to mark. Is this the one I marked already? Yeah, this is where I marked already. That over there is not, that's not a ruin, I don't think. I think it's just a formation of stones. But it looks awful strange, doesn't it? Maybe not here. Granite. Yeah, it's just a formation of stones. Sand, box by sand. going to head back to the trailer and when I get there I will bring you guys back. I got to drop off some of this stuff. What is that? Is that called clay? Let's see what kind of clay it is. I thought that was some kind of ore. It is blue clay. See if we can get one of these cows. Or I know this ram will just wipe me out. Come on, old buddy. Go back and get a load of clay. It's getting about time for the end of this episode, so I don't want fire clay at the moment. I don't want to waste it. Where was that blue clay? There was some blue clay right over in here. Firewood. And I'm going to look to see where that peat is also. I made an extra shovel during the night. That's why that dirt was stacked by the trader. I'm gonna go ahead and get this, and I'll bring you back. Okay, I got a little area made here for pig kilns. Now I just got to form the clay. Oops. Get up here. I will get all the clay formed up here. Have to pick that up. Let's see. Yeah, let me run around here and put it in storage real quick. And put part of the clay in there. There's bones in there. I won't really get to step in the ground. I think sticks. I'm not gonna have nowhere near enough sticks. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and form the stuff I'm gonna make, and see you in a sec. Got a drifter just wanting to cause troubles. Go ahead and take him out, because if I don't, can't see over here. Get away from me. Pit kiln. I can't see. I may end up having to do this in the light. To me. I was hoping to get this in the ground before the end of this episode. They are not bothering me. I mean, they're all around, but they're not, they can't get to me, I guess. Knock on wood. By the time I say that, they will pop up here. storage vessel made so it'll help preserve the food just a little bit longer. Oops. Alright, I got a storage vessel made, 4 bowls, 4 cooking pots. What is it? What else is it that I'm needing right now? Maybe I should go ahead and make a couple crocks. Let me see. That'll be 1, 2, 3, 4 slots. I mean, 4 holes, 4 kilns. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and make 4 crocks because I'm going to need them anyway. Okay. I think that will be it for now. Out here. I don't know if I can get back there safely. Get up there. Are you serious? Come on. Come on around here, guys. Come on. Wrong spot. And oh, I knew it. Oh, get off of me. Oh man. There's a new guy doing vintage story. If y'all would, go over and check him out. He does nothing but live streams. And he's doing really good. He just started, I believe this is the first time that he's ever played. His channel is Empirical Sword. Go over and check him out. And I wanted to say, I think he might be watching my videos. I'm not sure. But to him, I just want to let him know the reason I leave this bottom up under the map, I forget what it's called, if you die like this, and the way he has his, he drops all of his stuff. You can see the coordinates where to go back and get your stuff. It makes it a lot easier to go back and find your stuff. But anyway, guys, I'm going to end this one here. And where am I at? I don't know, but why is it all green? Everything is green, glowing green like. I'll give those drifters time to head over here for me. And I will run back over there. I'll put this in here temporarily so I can see what I'm doing. I think I'll be okay. Look how that was weird how that was green over there. And there's probably, what happened to that drifter that was in there? Now they can't get up anywhere, right? And I blocked the door. Okay, let's see how much of the stuff I can get into the ground. We'll put this one back here in the back. I was going to end it, but I figured, you know what? I want to go ahead and and see if I can get all the stuff started. Firing. Before the end. I know I'm not going to have enough sticks though. Oops, wrong button. I think I got enough grass, but sticks is what I'm worried about having enough of. That's raw cooking pots. That's the crocks. I don't even have enough for them. And let's see. Oh, you know what? Oh yeah, I can reach it. That go over into storage. I will go ahead and get that, at least a couple that I had enough for started. Almost time for the next video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Everyone have a fantastic rest of the day, or have a fantastic day, and we'll see you in the next one.